Hey everybody, this is Daniel from Real Street Reviews, and we're out here at Lake Winnebago. Gonna do a video surveillance of the ice conditions. Last year we were out here for Battle on Bego, and it was a big turnout. Ice conditions were great, weather was great. Unfortunately, not the same way this year, but I'm gonna get the drone out. We're gonna fly over the ice and take a look at what the conditions are. Even looks like Fox TV's on site doing some video about the event being canceled, but there's still gonna be a big fish fry, still gonna be live music, still gonna be a great time. Let's go take a look at the ice. Well, it turned out that the wind was really high, so I wasn't able to go out as far as I wanted to over the lake. But I think you'll be able to see in the shots that here in Miller's Bay, there's actually enough ice to just walk out and ice fish. You can see in the shot, there's some folks fishing out here actively. Tents gonna still be going on, so you can still come out here and ice fish. I just don't think you're gonna be driving anything or going deep out into the ice. I'm sorry I wasn't able to get a better shot, but you can see on the horizon, looks like there's a lot of open water. Very dangerous conditions, very unfortunate this year for Battle on Bego, but there's always next year. All right, so it's February 1st, 2024. I was down here at Lake Winnebago yesterday with the drone trying to get some footage of the ice conditions, and it was a little windy, so I didn't get to go up as high or as far as I wanted, but today's a lot better conditions. I'm right here at the lake now, so I'm gonna go get some more shots and let's see what we can find, and we'll talk about it later. Bite the hook down here. Who am I weighing last? That is gorgeous. Yay!